It feels so eerie to have cancer again after nearly 10 years of remission and to be getting a second bone marrow transplant, a last resort option, and a really risky procedure. It's a bizarre moment in our lives. My first day of chemo, his 11 Grammy nominations were announced. We've both had so many good things happening in the last couple of months and so many incredibly hard things. I honestly don't know how to hold such extremes.